Jim and I are in a really old curb strip. There's another really old curb strip around the corner too. Let's put in hot program. One in ground balance. And I'll put it in 31 kilohertz. And this one sounds... Oh, really? This one's deep. This one's deep. Oh, man. Right there. Right there. See me right there. What the heck? Right there. It's a dime. Nope, it's a penny. Memorial. Copper penny. Come on.
That's a good sign.
What the hell? My pinpointer. Should be hitting it. There we go. Sounds like a pull tab. Oh, it's clay. Oh boy. That's gonna be a bottle cap. It's pull tab. Square tab. That's good. They're gonna be ripping apart this curb strip here. Putting new sidewalk and everything. They just put in a new building right here. Overload at Kanslaw. Oh, it's junk. Sounds high now. What the heck is going on with my pinpointer, man? It's just not doing it. I see a quimble or something. Some foil.
Across the road.
Yeah, it looks better over there. Especially since it's not in the sun. They're gonna be tearing this curb strip apart here anyway. Toilet paper right there. Right there. That's the key. Is that it right there? No. Sounds like two things were over here. Pull tab and a coin, probably. Yep. Right there, a coin. Ew, sounds big. Might be a sprinkler head. Very well could be a sprinkler head. not a sprinkler head.
It is.
It's a Quinn. Zinky.
It's a root down there.
Jim just found an earring already. Oh wow, dude. Sweet, man. It's a little angel. Looks like a little angel. That's an earring. Oh, it's really hard here. Penny on the surface. This one sounds like a full tab. Oh, these roots are horrible right here. It's gonna end up just destroying this plug here. Crap. Damn it. Oh boy, it's deep too. Oh man, these roots are bad here. Really bad here. Oh man, this is gonna be a pain about to get out. With all these roots here. Right there. It's a battery, man. What the heck? I wonder why it was so deep. That was pretty weird. Finding a battery that deep. It's dry as oil here. Tab right here. I'm gonna pop this one out if I can. Oh, there's so many boots. Probably another battery. Some foil or something. Some old cancel out. Some old foil. Foil. More foil. Alright, there's some foil. A lot of foil over here, huh? A lot of foil, dude. Give me a junky tone to it, so kind of sounds irony. Oh man, these roots are just horrible right here. Oh man, this is bad. Oh my, basically sounds junky, like a bottle cap or something. It doesn't sound very good. It's right there. Is it a coin? It's a coin, man. It's a dime. It's a dime. Probably on its edge. That's why it sounded junky. But I still dig them out. I'm gonna use my shovel on this one because these roots are just so bad here. Right there. Nickel? Yeah, it's a pull tab. Right there. Aluminum tone. Pull tab right on the surface, right there. Right there. It's a nickel. It's a nick, man. Oh yeah, right there. So thick, man. Another penny? Shield penny? There might be another one in there. No, there's another one over here, right here. Right there, another penny. It's a copper. Two of them right there. Three of them. Four of them. Nickel? Okay, that's a start.
Not a nickel,
it's a ring. Yeah, baby. Ring. Oh, come on. Oh, this ground is so tough here. Penny, copper, little bit of spillage here, dude.
Huh?
Little bit of spillage.
Yeah. Oh, you think?
Yeah, you think? This is some tough ground, don't
I? Don't look really like this to me.
Right there. Them out.
Tree roots ain't very deep.
Right. The tree roots are really shallow here. Any of these could be a ring though, man. Modern coin spills. Any of these could be a ring, right?
It's not something else it could be.
Yep. Another penny? Right there. It's a nickel right there, and a penny, and probably another one too. A nickel and a penny. Is it a war neck? It looks pretty shiny to me. Holy crap, looks like a war nickel.
No, that would not be a Wernicle.
All of that for a Finny.
Turn off. There's no way. No, I'm not going to look at it any closer. Yeah, I would say so. What the heck, man? Right there, another penny. Right there.
Amanda, last time I let you dig my target.
I'll dig up those rings for you any day, dude. Another penny, right there. I'm on a good little coin spill here, dude.
I got a few here.
Come on. It's a freaking pinpointer, man. Yeah, but any of them could be rings. Freaking pinpointer.
Probably dropped them out of your pocket.
Freaking thing. Pinpointer's not working right. I'm gonna try my other pinpointer. My four, see if it'll do it here. Right there. Oh, these roots are bad here, man. And the penny. Looks like that's it for the coin spill. Right there. Foil around the surface. I'll get it. I'll get it out. I gotta keep a close eye on the truck though, because we're in the hood, right? And I got my detectors over there, so I don't want to get jacked, right? Oh, come on, this freaking pinpointer, man. I don't know what's up with my pinpointer. I'm just trying to work with it until it dies, and then I'll... It's a wheat.